I'm back out on the river this morning. Decided to drop in here before work. It's early in the season, but we've had a really nice spring so far. And we've caught some bass here from shore. So I think I'll hit this spot and then make my way downriver a little bit. I'll be throwing a Livingston Jerkmaster. I've caught a few on this so far. So hopefully doesn't disappoint today. A lot of them there. Just little ones though. There's another one. They're so small, they're not even hooking up on the jerkbait. There's gotta be a big one around here. There's one. Feels okay, not the biggest. That's okay. It's bigger than I thought. And he unhooked himself. Actually, that's much bigger than I thought. Come on. That's much bigger than I thought. That's a nice one. Back in the water. Gotcha. Oh, this one feels good. Looks small, but it's pulling drag. Oh no, that's a good one. In the net you go. There you go. Another nice fish. I think that's the biggest one today. Back in the water. There's another one right under my kayak. I just missed. Oh, where are we going? Another good one. That's a nice one. Yep. That's a really nice one. I'm gonna tire this one out. Come on. That's the fish I was looking for. That's a big one. Oh yeah. That's gotta be 19, 20 inch. That's a really big smallmouth. That's a nice one. Okay, let's get you back in the water. There you go. Bro. Huge smallmouth on the Livingston Jerkmaster. It's a really good one. I'm happy with that. I can go back to work now. There's another one. Feels like a good one too. Yep. Not a giant, but decent size. Hold still. Yeah, actually, that's pretty good. It's a good size one. Oh, see ya. It's a little camera shy. Didn't like the paparazzi. Let's see. The little Jerkmaster is delivering this morning. It's got the nice little rattle in there, and also, I don't know if you can hear that, but it's got a little sound chip in there that makes a little sound and vibrates. So I don't know if that helps or not, but it's definitely not hurting, especially not this morning. Getting some quality fish. There's a little one. That's a big one too. I can't believe it. It was such a soft hit. River's delivering this morning, I'll tell you that. It's another quality fish, look at that. It's another big one. It's gonna be another 19-inch fish. Back in the water you go. You see how shallow it is here. It's only 4 feet. And he was right off that point, so it couldn't have been more than 2 feet there. See if I can't throw this right in front of him. Come on. Come on. Nope, doesn't want it. That's too bad. Wasn't expecting that over here. Just a little one, but that's number 10 for the day. Number 10. Nice. Right next to the kayak. Oh no! Oh, that was huge. Oh, I can't believe you spit the hook. That was huge. Right next to the kayak. Oh no! Oh well. Can't win them all. Well, there's one. There's gotta be more. Oh, this one's pulling drag hard. Doesn't look that big, but... but if you land this one, it'll be redemption for the one we lost. Never mind, it's a big one too. Come on, get in the net. Get in the net. Oh, shit! Oh. Let me see these hooks. The hooks are good. Are they bent? No, the hooks look good. Just bad luck. I can't believe we lost two really big fish in a row. But I'm not mad. Just having a great time out here. The big fish bite's really turned on since the sun's come out. Another big one. I can't believe it. You stay on, get in my net. Where are you? Get over here. Get over here. No, no, no. What? Oh, yeah. Not quite as big as the two I lost, but that's my redemption. I'll take it. Easy with the trebles. I'll take that. That's another big one. That's 17 inch all day long. See ya. Not as big as the ones I lost, but I'll take that. One right there. Oh, come here, come here. I see you. Come on. No, he doesn't want it. He does not want it. Do I have a chance? Oh, I think that was a rock. No chance. another one right there. Right there in front of me. Looking at it. Come on. Ned, don't fail me now, because that's a good one too. God. Stay down. I can't believe that. What an awesome morning. Oh my God. Stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down. Come on, come on. In the net. No, no, no. Oh, this is good. This is another good one. No, no, no. Come on, get in my net. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Come here. Oh, yes. Another monster. Now I am redeemed for losing those two big ones. Look at this. Look at this big fish. It's another 19 inch. All day long, that's 19 inch. Back in the water. Oh, that's redemption. And my car is right there. Whew. That does it for this morning. Thanks for coming along. That was a great morning. It's probably one of the most enjoyable days I've had fishing. Just the quality of fish this morning. Even we lost two big ones, we still got lots of good ones. And that one right at the end. So I'm gonna head back in my car, pack up my stuff, and head to work at the shop. I'll see you next time.